Yeah, I feel good for so far. It's not that far yet. We need to still compete, and yeah, we don't have to win the race, but we still need to score some points. So you know, if it's not this week, then it will be next week maybe. But we just need to keep on fighting till the end of the championship, and that's the way it is. And hopefully we can take the championship. And for me, it would be even better to take it this weekend, and it would be yeah. You would be more comfortable in the next weekend, so let's hope we can finish it.
Like you say, the battle is still on, so yeah, we will push to the end. So yeah, we try to win for sure this GP again. So yeah, it's most impossible that we can do, I think.
For Nico, it's an hope GP, so for him there's more pressure, I think. But the last weekend it was not so good for us. But every weekend is a new weekend, and yeah, we are feeling good, and the bike is good now, so I hope we can make some good results this weekend. Well, I hope the bad luck is over now, so if the bad luck is gone and we finish top five, we can make this possible to finish at third place. I think we can finish this, and we will do our best to finish on third place.
Yeah, of course, after last week with the double win, you're always very strong in the head, and we're really looking forward for the two last rounds. Everything's still possible, but yeah, it's difficult. Normally, if HN and Casper finish every race, then they are the new world champions.
Yeah, excited and a little bit nervous, but not like crazy nervous. I still can sleep in the night. It's not done before it's done. And this is what is always motocross, you know, like you win the first moto, there is always a second moto. You win one weekend and there is the next weekend. And the same is now also, we are close, but the job is not done. And we need to keep focusing, do what we do, and see where we end up this weekend.
Unfortunately, Robbie isn't ready for this GP. He told me already before the GP in Belgium that it's going to be difficult because he could do it one time, but two times in a row is really difficult. So we decided together to give him one extra week of rest, and we called Andres, and he wanted to step in for this round here in France. So I'm really happy.
Last week was not good for the team, but now yeah, we have, it's my home GP, and no, the pressure, we have not pressure, just do like we have to do, and I hope the luck is coming back to the team for the end of the season. I like the track, like Gagnon. I think on this track we have everything, big jump, small jump, we can go down, up, and also the corner, some technical corner. I think we can do a big difference with all of team. So now we can see where is the team to do.